This place is so crowded. Oh my god. Tons and tons of people waiting to check in. So, yeah. If you decide to come to DoubleTree by Hilton on a Saturday afternoon, make sure that come early for check-in. Otherwise, it's gonna take a lot of time. So we're waiting for our room. We asked where's the coffee shop, and the nice lady said she's gonna go get me a gift and then tell me where the coffee shop is. So she's so nice to give me vouchers. Thank you so much. Yes.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Bye.
Got coffee vouchers. Finally, after an hour or maybe more of wait, we have got our room. Beach ready. Now we are at, that's my husband stretching. We are at the gym. Yeah, we always try and finish our workouts in the first half of the day so we can get the rest of the day free. Here are the pool, which is for 16 years and above, so all the kids are not allowed here. There are two other pools in this hotel on the same property where kids are allowed and families go there with their kids, and one is to my left and one is to my right. The left hand side one is where everyone goes just to chill, but the right one, the pool on the right hand side has slides and basically a mini water park for kids. So that place is really, really busy, and I'll take you around a little later. And here, my dears, is where the kids hang out. It's by the beach. and there's slides. It's like a mini water park. And right next to it is a pool. So this is where all the families with kids hang out through the day. So we are at breakfast and we have to pre-book our tables for breakfast. We are sitting in the adults only zone, which is very good because there's no kids at all. They give us a preset menu. You have quite a lot of options to choose from and you can choose anything and everything. Walk the ramp and come to this thing, which is a seawater pool. When we were driving in, we saw there was a lot of food trucks in the area right opposite our hotel. So we have decided to come to Origins for burgers.